All right, guys, welcome back. And today we will be starting Stellar Blade. This is the Stellar Blade demo, and we get to play Chapter 1, I believe. And I also think it transfers over to the full game. And I absolutely love that more and more games are doing this now. Like, you had it with 16, 7, now Stellar Blade. I think it should become a staple to release demos like this. It gives people a taste. It gets people excited for the game. And you can also check and see if there are issues or anything like that that can be resolved pre-release. So, yeah, we have text language, voice language. Let us go. Let's go. I'm excited for this combat. This combat looked juicy. And there's also some juicy assets in this game. The thing everybody loves. Well, not everybody. There's some people mad at the existence of this game. Ponytail length. In gameplay, does her ponytail affect gameplay? Ooh, you can auto-loot. We'll leave everything default for now. That auto loot might come in handy. I usually turn motion blur off, but we... screw it. Let's go to zero. Dynamic. On dynamic. All right, I think we should be good. Still funny that ponytail length is a gameplay option. Guess we're doing normal mode. Excuse me.
Transmitting final briefing. As of now, Airborne Squad 7 will exterminate the Alpha Naytibas occupying District 3. Their objective is the capture or dispatchment of the Elder Naytiba. Pods entering atmosphere.
1 minute until threshold is reached.
Shields did not help at all. Pods. That is not good.
Pod landing complete. Removing physical shield. Opening hatch.
The hatch. Come on. Come on!
Hey!
Tacky!
Tacky.
Are you alright? This place is dangerous. Take my hand.
Oh, okay. In all its glory. Damn.
This way to the bodies. You take the left. I'll take care of this side.
The jiggle physics on the booty.
Great. Coordinates. The rendezvous point is at 2 o'clock. 400 meters in front of us.
Even the booty's got the physics. This is an insane intro. Holy hell.
Come here. Careful of your jump.
Damn! She is clearly
watch
dead.
Out. It's an unlisted Naytiba. I'll have this one.
Get just trying to get a feel for this. Oh, oops. Come on, come on. Retribution? Oh, it's execution. That is dope.
There's more.
Harry feels really good, by the way. Like, everything feels good so far. Oops. Oh, and we have abilities.
Great. Let's go. Are you all right, Eve?
My body frame.
Take this. It's first aid.
Heals.
Thank you.
There's more of them.
Trying to get used to the parry, that's all.
Let's get out of here before more of them show up. You secured. Rendezvous point in sight. This way!
Oh, okay. I was about to say, we do run kind of slow, huh? Ow. I ran right into that. Let's ignore that. Holy shit. Bro, that was unfair.
That was close. This isn't looking good. Let's go.
Oh, that's a boss.
Is that an Alpha Naytiba? Let's join them.
Oh, she's about to get clapped. Is everybody okay?
Oh, my God. No.
Squad's life signs. We're the only two left.
Eve, pull yourself together.
Taki.
Listen to me. We haven't completed our mission. Now it's just up to us to see this mission through. Understand?
Oh, hell yeah, let's do this shit. Okay, gotta be careful with the timing of that. Okay, fall. Okay, that's a. Is that, like, non-blockable? Probably. Okay, I'm getting fucked up. Get up, Eve. I legit suck. Okay, I think that is an... Bro. Oh, this is badass. No, I did not. I was trying to learn them that moveset there. I was getting clapped.
The damage to your body frame is serious. We have to find the supply camp. Wait, Eve. I hear something. Eve!
I was about to say.
Eve, are you all right?
What the fuck is that?
for Naytiba.
Damn. That shit looks vicious. Oh, don't tell me this thing's about to kill her.
Here, friend. It's me you want.
No!
Oh! Oh! Damn!
Get out of here.
Taki!
Rest in peace, Taki, bro. Damn. I loved her design, too. Like, sheesh. She gets murdered in the intro.
It's quiet.
Still, make sure to stay cautious. It's where the Alpha Naytiba is. Now, get ready. I'll be supporting with the drone.
So this must be Ador 7.
Yes. This was the final battlefield of civilization. It was also known as a truly colossal city.
Something is falling from the sky. A strange sensation.
It's rain.
This must be Earth's rain.
We can admire the scenery later. We have a job to do here.
No, I'm gonna admire it right now.
The terrain data's changed recently.
Oh, you can fast travel via bones. Yeah, so I know the demo got leaked, but I stayed away from all of that. Because I figured it's a demo, so we're going to get it eventually. So I want to experience it for myself. That's why I stayed away from everything.
Falling debris. Be careful.
Hold on, square, triangle, square. Okay, hold on. Oh, shit. So that was square, triangle, triangle. Okay, so it's four total. Oh, shit. Okay, that was square, square, triangle. Planet diving suit. This game looks absolutely beautiful, by the way. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, no. I thought it was like an actual chest. They're coming around here. That was triangle, square triangle.
All right. Area is clear.
What is this shit on the ground? Oh. Thing about the auto loot is if I turn it on, I'm afraid I might pick shit up and not know what I pick up. Because it's just auto picking shit up.
This is the Legion that was killed in the final war.
Passcode is Roar. We'll just say Ro. Roa Roa. There we go. That's how we'll remember it. Roa Roa.
There's an encrypted code in the memory.
It's a security code, a type of entry permit. Try entering the cup.
Roa. Roa. Oh, the hint. There's a hint button. I guess maybe allows us to see the code.
Buildings are collapsing.
It's because of the city's unstable terrain. You'll get used to it soon.
I do know from the showcase that eventually we do unlock a double jump. I think we're supposed to go there, but what is over here? Rest. Oh, it's another body. I didn't even notice it. Legionnaires 451's resolution. Only death remains in this city. Humans who lost all hope have locked themselves up and are waiting for death to take them. I think some areas of the orbit elevator are still functional. Let's use that to head out into space. Yes. What is this? Advanced nano element. Which one was the dash? Shit, I forgot the combo. Hold on. No. Hold on. I'm trying to remember what that dash combo was. No. Oh my god, what was the fucking dash combo? Way to see her combos? Screw it.
Ooh. What was that just now?
It's a machine that collects relics. It's rare, so make sure to hold on to it if you come across one.
Commanding officer of the 7th Airborne Squad. They say that in the colony's combat simulations, her speed was unmatched. Her name is Taki for a good reason. The 7th Airborne Squad gets obliterated by Naytibas while entering Earth's atmosphere. However, the mission is still a go. Taki finds Eve and intends to regroup with her squad, yet the Naytiba's onslaught practically wipes out Taki's squad. To make matters worse, an unidentified Naytiba strikes without warning, leaving both Taki and Eve at death's door. In this desperate moment, Taki sacrifices herself to save Eve. There's still life in the flames of hope. Adam is a scavenger from Xion. He saved Eve's life from an unidentified Naytiba, though Eve did not trust him at all. At first, Adam suggests that he and Eve work together, and so they arrive at Eidos 7. Actually, can I even go in the water? Oh, you can swim, okay. Oh, man, we got something down here. Okay, just hold R2 down. Oh, okay, I figured it out.
There's a Legion camp in a place like this.
Ah!
wrong?
It's nothing.
From here on, you have to stay alert, Eve.
Oops. Okay, he followed up. Too early. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, you can ear dodge. Oh, my heel didn't get off. Damn it. I am garbage at that perfect dodge. Yeah, I think we should put that auto loot on because I'm going to forget to hold R2 after defeating. Or that cricket dude. It's going to respawn, right? All right, come on, bitch. Hell yeah. Oh, the fucking... It's not a part of the combo. It's just that when I held it down, it dashed. And it has, the dash has a recharge. I just realized that. What's up with this car? Is that supposed to be some? Okay, micro drive.
Oh, it's one of the Legion's old supply boxes.
Do you think there's anything useful?
Well, it's Legion, so compatibility shouldn't be an issue. Make sure to take everything.
The rapids below. If you fall, it's over.
Okay, so you can't swim that. Yellow paint. Oh my god, people are gonna get pissed off. Not the yellow paint.
There's another supply box over here.
Did someone forget to retrieve this?
I'm sure there are more supply boxes. It'll help us survive. So, look carefully.
Oh, can we do a drop attack? Oh, I jumped. You just have to hit triangle above them. Okay. Oh, hold on. Let's do it to this guy. Hell yeah. Enemies maintain their stance with balance. Balance is displayed below the HP and shield gauges. You can knock an enemy off balance by performing a perfect parry. Enemies that are completely off balance become groggy and use retribution to deal massive damage. Come on, one more. I'm gonna be perfect dodging, not perfect dodging, perfect parrying a lot more than perfect dodging. I'll tell you that. Again, I keep forgetting to hit R2. Oh shit, I almost fell off the map. Back to the rest. Also, I wasn't paying attention, but do you lose anything for dying? Is there a penalty? Oh, you can still hit it mid-air, nice. Where's that other guy? Let's kill him before he sneaks up on me. There he is. Yeah, I literally just did that. Enemy and crate over there.
Are other cities in a similar state?
By comparison, this city's looking pretty good. After the colony extinction, most places were nothing but dust.
I wanted to see what the retribution attack was on it, but let's try not to die. Gear is an equipment that can improve Eve's combat capabilities. You can equip gear and gear sockets to boost your desired combat capabilities. You can access gear sockets and equipment tab by pressing the option buttons to enter the menu. You can collect Omni Bolts to unlock more slots and equip more gear.
There's a fusion cell. Let's unlock. Surprise.
Fusion cell?
It's a high energy compression battery. Thanks to that, Earth's night isn't dark yet.
Oh, it's the previous generation of the Infinity Cell.
Be sure to keep that. It's very valuable.
Okay. And sounds important. Why? Oh, you bitch. Asco. There's a passcode around here. Oh, it's right here.
The memory sticks fried.
What does that mean? Another one then, I guess. Gotta be. What was that behind the wall? Whoa.
In the clear. Where do we go now?
This way. There are traces of markers left behind by the Legion.
That crate is bothering me. So another one over there. Here's one. Okay, nothing on that one. He got bullied.
May your memories live on forever.
I'm a beta core is required for max beta energy increase too. Oh, is that another airborne member? Yeah, it looks like it. Damn, rest in peace. Said follow the marker. It's probably death. Oh, hold on. There's another way over. More yellow paint. Oh my god, people are gonna get triggered. I guess just another way back. Oh, wait, hold on. There's yellow paint over there. Last words of hopeless decades have passed since the appearance of Naytibas and the evacuation of humankind to the colony. They say the airborne squad is descending to rescue the remaining humankind. There's no sign. We can't do this anymore. I can't do this anymore. Oh, we got a passcode. Bokor.
The memory stick still has the security code registered. It also has record of a message log.
Scan complete.
Oh wait, this is a 4-digit. I just realized. Can I even attempt it? Let me see. No. No inputs, nothing. Oh my god. Holy shit. At least there's an item here, you know? I jumped too soon.
You have to cross here. Do you see the ladder behind me?
The ladder. The water level is too low.
Try using the plank.
Lucas, look up at the sky. There's something falling. I wonder what that is. I didn't hear the orbital explosion warnings go off. Is that water depth? No, there's a ladder, so I think we can go on it. I don't want to dive in it. And there is something underneath. Thankfully, there's also no limitation to how much we can breathe underwater. All right, we gotta climb again. Should have checked before I went up top, to be honest. At least she climbs really fast. Resets the skill tree and refunds all SP. Okay, cool. So we can do that anytime. Check everything out before we get it. Oh, I think we'll get that actually. Also, we changed the song. Music has been really good so far. Okay,
we
now
have to go through this building.
We can unlock this,
start
right?
Putting the fusion cell you have here.
Okay, so you'll need fusion cells to progress through certain doors. Okay, he has a follow-up after that. And I didn't get the timing. That was a 3-hit. Oh, that's a blue is a grab. Okay. Come on, I'm pressing it way too early. And oh, nice. That was perfect. Oh, you sneaky bitch. This guy has the passcode for the other one. Network has been destroyed. I'm completely disconnected from the colony's Xenolink. We have nowhere to fall back to. Is this the Naytiba's doing? Is it the colony's? Is the colony safe? What happened to Mother Sphere? I lost track of time. Since when? Since even that won't automatically. I don't know why I said one. Automatically correct itself. For the sake of my own sanity, I must keep track of the calendar by force editing my memory stick. Okay, no, that's not it. Was there another dude I missed over there or something? Or do we have to, like, backtrack hella far? A Let's go hit the rest point again. Gonna be a long recording because I think what I'm gonna do. I don't know why I interacted with that. I'm just trying to rest. It's gonna be a long recording because I think I'm gonna keep the demo all in one part. Check. That says boo. Yeah, I know that was super childish and immature. Oh. Well, note to self, you take fall damage. Eve is protected by a shield. Eve has damage reduction while the shield is active, and the damage reduction effect increases as the shield's protection level increases. The protection level decreases after each time the shield takes a certain amount of damage. Some enemies also are protected by a shield. Enemies have damage reduction while the shield is active. Destroy the shield to stun the enemy and disrupt their skill. Always forget about the follow-up. Yep, still gets me. I try to dodge. He bitch slapped me.
You know this already? It's a map.
A map? How do you synchronize the location on the map?
Well, she was bred in space to fight Naytiba. Athena, my love, wait. Palace, 123223. Try to do a little better. You said you dance to For Whom Does the Rose Smile with me? I know I did, but can we go a little slower? With beauty, with grace, just as we were born. My little treasure, I'm a hacking device. Cyberspace is my realm. I don't know how to dance like this. Just right. You're dangerous and cute and weak. There I won. Quickly now, quickly. So, should I lick the plug? What the fuck? There, Mother Spear. Please forgive your sinful daughter. What? Okay. Let's just move on.
Crack is quite deep. It's going to be difficult to pass. We'll have to go across, past the parking tower.
More yellow paint! By the way, I don't care about yellow paint. It's fine. It doesn't bother me in video games. I just know there was discourse recently about it because Final Fantasy VII had it. Be a douche dad, bro. I don't know why I try to block that. I knew it. I looked here earlier thinking maybe you climb that. Other side? Yep. It's another, airborne member. So that means we got a... What's it called? Beta core?
May your memories
live on. Oh, Bonnie Gore. So we got beta cores and body cores.
A supply camp in a place like this.
Supply camp? What's that?
It's a depot set up by the airborne squad who came here before.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a long time. How come they set up a camp in a corner like this?
Well, the supply camp also serves as an important base.
Is this parking lot important?
It could also mean that this place is very dangerous.
Probably very dangerous.
Then I guess this place could be useful for us.
They got a stew cooking? They got a stew cooking, or that's just been sitting there for days. It's probably fucking rotten. Supply camps feature more devices than regular camps. You can use the repair consoles here to enhance weapons, increase the rechargeable tumbler count, and upgrade your exospines and upgrade Eve's combat abilities. Also, you can upgrade your drone, craft nano suits, and fast travel to other camps. We have any skill points? Yeah, we have two. Let's look at the survival tree. Select blink skill. Ooh! Can only be used when an enemy is attempting a fatal attack. All right, boys, we got a way around it now. Oh, we can press square to do it. Finally. What's the timing on that? When it flashes or after? Okay. For the attack. Too early. Shield breaker. Was that move I just tried? A circle. All right, I think we got it. That repulse is nice too. Can only be used when an enemy is attempting a fatal attack. Pushes the enemy away and steps back. Temporarily increases ranged attack powers. Reveals weaknesses of certain enemies. I need that. Let's practice that one as well. When an enemy glows purple and attempts a fatal attack, use repulse to counter it. Okay, our sword would glow if you're in the range. Oh, hell yeah, dude. Tried it like two more times. I gotta wait for the glow. I need to get used to that. The other survival tree skills makes it easier to use perfect dodge. Okay, makes it easier to use blink and repulse. All right, cool. Can be used upon successful perfect dodge of an enemy's attack, counters to stun the enemy. This is a combo attack skill. Ooh, that looks awesome. Oh, it consumes 3 energy, though. So this combos into the first one. Double dodge. Oh, we'll definitely have to work towards that. We'll probably do these two next. What's this? Makes it easier to use perfect parry. After perfect parry, hold square or triangle. Yeah, a lot of these moves are going to be using beta energy, so we'll also have to get these beta recharges. And there's 2 other skill trees not unlocked yet. And this is the beta skill tree. Okay, that's really cool. What else we got here? Repair console. Omnibolt, 2 of 3. We do have a weapon core. Attack power increase. Oh, hold on. It says Eve up there. Are there going to be other playable characters? Or maybe party members? Or it could be the robot, right? Didn't it say we could upgrade our robot and we can fast travel? Which we only have 2 locations.
Adam?
Yeah?
About yesterday. Thank you for saving me.
Oh, it's only been a day.
It's nothing, really. Though I have used up almost all of the exospine materials that I collected over the years.
Oh.
It's all right. That now means we can help each other. We can track down the Alpha Naytiba together. And, well, I'd have trouble making it out here by myself anyway. If you can locate the Hall of Records, you'll have done more than enough.
Listen, don't worry. I promise, I'll make sure to repay you.
Aw, shit.
That's not an ordinary enemy.
Bro has a lightning blade.
Adam, get back.
Oh, wrong one. Blue, I have to dash forward. Those. This dude just went like Super Saiyan. Got him. Oh, shit. What was that? What am I watching right now? Oh, is this the end of it?
What do we do now?
The drone is different.
Yes, this is no longer the drone you knew.
Ooh, we have a gun.
Adam, are you listening to me?
Something serious seems to have happened. I have to return to Zion.
Oh, shit! Oh, holy hell!
Oh, my goodness. It's full of plants and little birds.
Yeah, we just fought this. Damn, bro, I suck ass, though. Look, whoever's doing this combat sequence is... Dude hit two perfect dodges back-to-back. Yo, this game looks like it's gonna be amazing. This shit looks great. Damn. Boss challenge has been unlocked. Select a boss challenge in the main menu in order to experience a boss fight with a wider variety of skills. Hell yeah, let's do that. So, does this carry over to the main game? Ooh. I love this fit. Rail yard. So we get an even deeper taste. Damn. The physics. The logistics. The greatness. It was down back. What else do we have here? Oh shit, we have like a bunch of... It did say a whiner. Racer's High, Planet Diving Suit. Oh, Planet Diving Suit 2nd. This is, it's not the same as, Tacky's. They got the booty armor on it and everything. Wasteland Suit. Or casual wear. Unequipped. Skin suit. Damn. Oh, it says shield is disabled when you put on the skin suit. So we don't have any shields with this. This is like hard mode. This is you playing naked, literally. Well, not... I mean, she's still not naked, but... It gives the appearance that it is. Skin suits are outfits specially crafted by Mother Sphere. Oh, hold on. There was one more. Cybernetic tooth. What's this? Spine. Damage received from enemies decreased by 10%. Shield's protection level increases by 1 at maximum. Has a chance to restore HP for 5 seconds while guarding or parrying when HP is 20% or less. Level 2 or higher, 27%. Attack power or combo attacks. Critical damage increased by 23%. Increased crit rate of combo. Attack levels 4 or 30%. Shield regenerates faster when using guard. Make it easier to use perfect dodge. Make it easier to use perfect parry. This is only one spine. We get two spines, it seems, later. Second spine. Alright, let's give it another swing. Let's be good practice to prepare us for the game.
It's hiding.
Come on, Chainsaw Man. Yo, that music was... Ooh, that music was getting good. Again, I pushed forward. And that's not safe. Oh, there goes the double jump. Oh, damn. Woo! We getting there. We'll be right back. Damn it. Ooh, that was worse. Oh, did it too early. I knew it was coming that time. Oh wait, do I have the double dodge? Oh yeah, I do. There we go. Weak spots on his left arm. Oh shit, we also have the gun. Ooh, that was close. Oh my God. Alright, so we can perfect dodge that. Ooh. Quick question. Do these take up? Okay, I was wondering. They don't. I was like, do they take up beta energy? But they don't, thankfully. Oh, that still hit. Oh shit, I pushed forward instead of back. I don't know what that was. I was trying to dodge, lunge forward, but my, my dash was on cooldown. Still haven't got a, Oh, nice. We got a retribution. Heal. Okay. Got him. Woo! I didn't use a gun at all. I guess maybe when we, what's it called? Repulse? When we get a repulse, we can use the gun on his, Oh, we didn't get to collect any of it. You defeated the boss. You can challenge the boss again or return to the main menu. You don't get the loot! I wanted to see the loot! Alright. Let's do it one more time. Oh yeah, I was supposed to fucking dodge there. I'm out of ammo.
Yeah.
Damn it, I was right there. I should have used the beta skill. Oh my god. After the dash and... You just blocked that? Nope. When he jumps up, I need a... Ah, shit. This is a grenade, dude, by the way. Hold on. I know you have to be up close. Okay. That combo always throws me off, where he's just throwing himself down on the ground, slamming. Shit, no. Ow. Forgot about that one. That was my bad. Got him. Ooh. I'm gonna have to pay attention. I always forget about the quick time at the end. I almost just missed that. Alright. That was fun. I'm definitely probably going to mess around with that boss again on my own time here, but that's going to be it for the Stellar Blade demo. Now, not sure if we'll have to play Chapter 1 again on release, or it'll carry over the save from the demo. We'll see when that comes, but yeah, really excited for Stellar Blade here coming up. Currently still working on finishing FF7 Rebirth, taking my time with that. And I also know I have Yakuza still on the back burner because I wanted to finish Rebirth. So probably end up wrapping up Rebirth in like one more recording session and get back to Yakuza. And I will see you all for Stellar Blade later in... still in March, so yeah, later in April, towards the end of April. So yeah, I had a really good time with this demo. This is fun. I actually really enjoyed the combat. Action combat's my thing, so I can't wait for the full game to see more of the abilities and stuff we can do, and some of the even crazier bosses. Like, that boss is pretty fun. That was definitely a good taste of what's to come, and it utilized pretty much most of the core skill mechanics. I have to get better at the perfect dodge, because he had a lot of attacks there that had perfect dodges. I only hit a couple of them, but yeah, what can you do? I really enjoyed this demo. I plan on playing it more on my own free time again, so yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one.